Very cool how they just cut that limb right out of the top of the tree and they're moving it around.